In Asia, women make up 52% of the population, 49% of the workforce, but often does heavy work with low wages. According to the General Statistics Office 2019, the unemployment rate of female workers is quite high compared to male workers. Due to health constraints, maternity leave and childcare, chances of finding a suitable job after giving birth are low. I would like to update some current facts on gender inequality. Let's watch a movie. The source. Set in a remote village in North Africa, women have to go to the mountains to carry water. Even though pregnancy is not allowed to rest, men stay at home to play and eat. Women do any hard work. This is a long-standing tradition. Women have only been patient for hundreds of years. Until Lena, our heroine, gets married here. In one go to carry water, she saw her sister, because she was overworked so she had a miscarriage. She thought again of her unborn child. The women drowned in sadness. Now in the village, everyone is celebrating the birth of a baby boy. Lena, a girl who receives a full education, determined to change the fate of women. In the evening, women in the village will gather in the bathrooms. She suggested that men need to take water, because other villages are allowed to use self-guided water. But her opinion made her mother-in-law very dissatisfied. How can such a long tradition be ruined? So she said she was an ignorant daughter-in-law. The oldest aunt in the house supported Lena. She gave birth to 19 children, but 12 died. Many times have had miscarriages at the place of carrying water. Lena suggested all women rise to claim benefits. If the men do not take the water, they decide not to be intimate with them. This is the only weapon women have. But the rest of the people were scared. They strongly objected to her opinion. Lena's rising idea quickly reached the ears of the village men. They laughed at her and assumed it was a stupid struggle. Her mother-in-law lamented that she was lazy. At the same time, advised her son to leave her to marry another wife. But her husband Sammy deeply loved his wife. He vowed never to leave her, and silently support her decision. Sammy is a teacher. He wanted to persuade the village elders. Let men and women go to school together. The old man said that, when women go to school, who do housework, he reported what Sammy told the school. He was immediately dismissed. There is a group of tourists coming to the village to visit. Lena took that opportunity. Invite the sisters to sing together. Talk about men's weakness and uselessness. The man was harshly criticized, unable to force a laugh. Just reluctantly clapped his hands. In the evening, they were forced to have intimacy with their husbands. They were beaten and scolded. Many women are a bit discouraged. But the auntie encouraged them. Women are not cattle to be manipulated. All listening to understand. To change their fate, they cannot back down. The men, who were aware of the dangers, gathered to discuss how to fight back. Sammy asks them to help his wife carry water. Use the donation money to buy the plumbing. But this opinion was rejected by older men. Lena's uplifting action went viral. Lena's aunt has to cancel the engagement. Her mother also called to curse her. This rise was strongly opposed. At this time, a reporter named Sophia found the village. Sammy asked Sophia to write about the village, but he was refused, so Lena had to face it. But as soon as she saw Sophia, Lena left. It turned out that the two had a love together. Ever swore the sea. But later on, he swallowed. He followed the family arrangement for a wealthy city wife. When confronted with the one who dropped her, Lena didn't want to say a word. Until she met him again on her way to cut wood. He said he still loves her like before. But now she has her own happiness. She screamed and told him to go away. His appearance reminded her of the painful days before. She frankly admitted to her husband the past love story between herself and Sophia. She deceived his whole family. She lost her virginity before marrying Sammy. When Sammy finished listening, he collapsed. He dares not believe that the wife he loves is lying to him for so long. He confided to his father. His father advised him not to leave his wife and not tell this anyone. Lena did not falter. She continued her work to reclaim justice. She led the women in the village to bring a blanket. They used a branch to fins on a well, then hold the banner in front of the well as an announcement. The men soon had preparation. They burned the branches. Invite the elders to teach the women in the village. Lena is an educated person. How to be crammed so easily? She held several Bible books refute against the elder towards Sammy due to being too angry. Pick up the knife to find Sophia to calculate. But getting more hurt. He did not understand what purpose Sophia came here for. At first, he came to Lena hoping that the person she liked was still him. But when he heard from the villagers that The couple was very happy, he accepted to give up. Sammy returned home as a soul lost. The first time he tried to get water at night. He tried to accept things that belong to his wife. He makes peace with his wife. He turned to Sophia again. But not to fight, but to invite him to join the harvest, that took place 3 days later. Lena wants to celebrate the harvest ceremony, to invite women in other villages to join. The men also knew this news. They want to find ways to prevent women from leaving the village. They bribed the bandits so that they stopped the women on their way. And the men lead each other to the market to praise their wisdom and power. But finally, women have appeared. It turns out that the person captured by the bandits was just a student of Sammy in disguise. The women sing to expose men's laziness and weakness. To solve this problem, the local government quickly appeared. They expressed money to support. The men in the village have to build the construction. The women rejoiced, their rebellion was won. Endless cool water flows. It is not only men's participation in the water. That is their respect for women, don't see them as tools for household and giving birth. Water and women's rights have been controversial issues for the past few centuries. Sammy went to the authorities. But get an answer once women demand water, they will demand electricity, education, then washing machine. When men learn to respect women, their rebellion will be a true success. The story here is the end. Remember to like and subscribe. Goodbye.